And we're back, and I got another special guest. He's gonna pop up every time. It's Trey. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna show you, even though if we already did a fire truck video, well, we're doing another one, but we have two of them to show you. So you can hit the like button right now and see our next video, and if we get enough likes on this one, we can make another one that could like be like fire trucks saving like some firehouse, like a fire in a house, and we could use the fire trucks to pretend that we're taking out the fire. Yeah, we could do that. If we have enough likes, we can do that. So Trev, go get the fire trucks.
The fire truck?
First, we're gonna show you the one in the Cars movie. This is the one in the Cars movie. See, it's the TMST. And it has its little ladder. Stop, Trev, hold on to that. Just hold it. And we pull this up, and it's like a little spray can so we can take out the fire. So there's that part. It does have the spinning wheels, like the last one. And it's kind of shaped different than the other one, but it's still a fire truck, I mean. It's a fire truck. Now we're going on to the second one. We've already showed you this fire truck, but we're just going to show you again if you weren't here on the other videos. So here's the other fire truck, and here's the ladder, and that. Here's the other shaft, the wheels, the siren, the horns, has his bumper, has his windows, and has his gear and stuff up here and back here. So those were the fire trucks. So
no, in the back too for the people.
The people can hang out right there. But since if we get enough likes, we can make another video like that. So, Chip, how about you come back in here and tell them tell them that we're supposed to have.
Make more likes and have the number read though.
Bye.
Bye.